Hello and welcome back to Cooking Simulator. We're gonna continue day four. Let me grab my tablet. And you know, I'm going to buy chicken broth. Chicken broth. Sour cream. Then in here I'm going to buy spices. I'm going to buy black pepper. I'm gonna buy this. Rebuy everything, you know. Salt. And definitely none. Okay, I got all that. I will have to buy some cauliflower oil. And now spices? Is there a new spice? No. Not break any bottles. Okay. Garnish with twig. I assume that's a twig. Okay, let's skip the rest. Okay. Oops. Hold on. We got the twig. We got tuna. We got tuna. Now we season it with salt and black pepper. Season it with salt and black. Add this to the pan. Okay, so add. Wait, what? No, wait, wrong one. This one. Salt and black pepper. Grill for 80 seconds on each side. Put that on there. 80 second transfer. Okay. Seconds on each side, and that's when I grab the tuna. Grab the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, and then this one, 10 minutes. So seconds. Give me a timer. 1,000 water, salt, 20 potatoes. Potatoes. 2 potatoes. Okay. A minute again, and I need to add 1,000 to. Get that off the thing. Okay, and then salt is 20. Salt. Salt is 20. Okay, 20 and potatoes, and boil for 120. Two minutes. Okay, and then I will grab the lemons. Lemons, where's the lemons? The lemon here, and Tuna needs lemon corners. Four. Okay. And you need 8 twigs. Two. Here, why don't I just do this? Three, 4, 5, 6, and 6. Let's serve tuna. And you scroll down. Oh, 2 and 3. Okay. There. That one was perfect, but the other one wasn't so perfect. Okay. This one again. 2 tunas? No, tuna and tomato soup. Okay, tuna. Let's do tuna first. Tuna 80 side. Red pepper. No, wait, that's on. Red pepper. Where's my salt? One, two, three, four, five. Over there. Turn it on. Okay, that's good. Soup. Chicken broth. 700. There will be chicken broth. Hold on. Chicken broth, 700. Man, how much chicken broth I waste. Okay, 700, whatever. And then chicken breast, and then salt. Oh, salt. Salt and pepper. Well, got it. And came on. This pepper is tomato. I need to turn you on for 60 seconds. 60 seconds. Yeah, not very good at those ones. I'll figure that one out eventually. And then blend and shower cream. $150 of you. Okay, and sure. Right, let's see. It's beautiful. Oh, I haven't had a big trout in a while. Okay. Alright. Big trout it is. It's five. Five of you. One, two, three, four, five. Oh. No. Gotta do that again. One, two, three. Four, one, two, three. How long? For 90 seconds. That's for 90 seconds. Oh. Okay, I can put everything. Close. Oops. Turn it on. Grab the plate. Oops. Lemons. Put that on the plate. Put that there. Serve it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, time to clean. Close. Okay. There we go. Put you there. Empty. Put you there. Turn you off. Put you there. This is how you do things. This is how you clean the table. Just very clean. Nice and clean. Just I don't know how you expect me to wipe the table, Dan. But I think that's clean. Or do I grab the sponges and like clean it? I know clean up is not punished. Oh, I'm gonna clean everything up, but okay. Well, okay, one order is just not my best. Oh, another recipe. Let's see what's this. White wine. Oops. What about this? A beef chunk. No. I mean beetroot, carrot, and then parsley. I mean, yeah, let's do an anything soup. I mean, but tell me next time. Can I not add to my thing if it's just me cooking? But alright, well, I'm gonna save it there. And that'll be everything for today. And bye-bye.